one on tap today, and there's going to be two quarterbacks ready to get it done on the gridiron. It's Cousins Redskins.
A first down throw for Cousins. Josh Doctson's got it complete. Josh Doctson. Touchdown, Washington. Out of the gun, Palmer. And he's got pressure. And he takes this one just shot.
This seems pretty important early, doesn't it? Their ability to pick up that first down on third down, I thought that was key.
Well, you're already in the hole after the touchdown. From the gun, it's Palmer. And Gresham's got it over the middle. They'll run it now out of the gun. And down inside the 15. From the red zone now, here's Palmer on first down. And he'll take this one in. Cousins to throw it. Pressure comes and the Cardinals bring him down. From the gun, here's Cousins. Oh, the pressure too great. From the shotgun, it's Palmer. And he's got Fitzgerald. On first and 10, it's Palmer. Dancing to his left. He's going to trying for Brown, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Bashaud Breeland. And he will bring it out past the 20. Again, a run with Thompson. And he's going to get this one across the 30-yard line.
You get behind big offensive linemen, the defensive line guys trying to fight.
And the pressure will bring him down. Third and short yardage, Cousins. And this is brought in by Pryor. And the Athletics expecting the run. They go play action here on first down. They will find Davis on the left side complete. They get 10 more there. They run it here with Thompson. And he'll be a couple yards shy of the red. Cousins now on second down. He rifles one that's intercepted. It's the Honey Badger, Tyrann Mathieu. And throwing again here, Palmer. Trying for Brown, and it's intercepted. Monte Nicholson picks it. And he will score. Touchdown.
One. They talked about cleaning up some of the errors, but overall, I think they wanted to be positive with them. Guys, we're right there. Just not playing as well as we need to. Let's pick.
Second down, Cousins. He's got his man. This is Doctson. On the ground, it's Thompson. And he's got Rome. And he's got daylight. It's a foot race. Touchdown, Washington. Here's Palmer to throw. Buying time to... And eventually taken down here. Great coverage downfield. Operating from the gun, Palmer. And Gresham, the tight end, brings it in. And he's got... From the gun, it's Palmer. It's caught, Nelson. And the play and a fresh set of downs. Throwing is Palmer. Fitzgerald bringing it in over in a row, and they're on the move. Another first down as well. So a long... Now Palmer to throw on second down. And now this one's intercepted. A third interception for Palmer. Now they try the right side here. Finding some room at midfield. And look out! I think he's going to go! Touchdown, Washington! Chris Thompson!
In a game like this, and you knew it was lost. It was over, right? And the coach called a running play.
And for the fourth time tonight, it's an interception. Picked by Kendall Fuller. And they have the football. It was a road win in the National Football League. Charles, you never take that for granted, no matter who you're playing, no matter where you're playing.
You take it and you run with it. And you know you primed the pump all week in your own home facility. No one thinks we can do this. Only people who believe are right here in this room. And then you go on the road, band together, and get it done.
For us, for Charles Davis and all our hardworking crew, I'm Brandon Gauden. You've been watching the NFL on EA Sports. For more, find us on Twitter at